I was really in trouble. I haven't finished this yet. So I'm going to try and finish this. I'm not sure if you can go and do this. Sorry if you guys can't see. Maybe that. I don't think we can do that, but we're going to try and make this picture a glam up. It's like 12 by 16 everything. I'm just going to try and see if I can make it better or push it off soon. So yeah, you get to go through something. I don't have much time. So yeah, I'm just going to start. And yeah, colouring it and finishing off the red flowers. This is so old, like this ring is the oldest I have ever seen in my whole entire life. Like, I've numbered a six. It's so old. But I'm like, oh my god, how am I going to get this like makeover and stuff? Because you guys, if you have not watched YouTube a lot like me, but never became a YouTuber, or have become a YouTuber, you all know that people, if you watch YouTube Shorts, then you know that people always do glam ups from their drawings like when they were 8, but this was when I was 3. I was a bit scared, but I drawed this. Up. I thought if I get scared, yes, and now I'm not scared, like I really love to watch scary stuff. Not like horror movies, like on YouTube, like Jester and stuff. But yeah, we're just gonna keep colouring this in, and then we're gonna, like, I don't have any. Anything exciting right now going on? But I'm gonna give it like a highlight pink for this because I like using highlights as you know, drawing colors and stuff. They're just so fun to use. This gives a really good glam. So let me just, I'm just gonna do the top and like do shades of green. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna like a really pretty lighting. Okay. I'm going to do like different shades of green. And highlight green. Oh yeah, I have the light clean. So I'll use it up. Like that. Okay, I'm not sure if you can see if you're right, but it's the picture so far, and I'm just going to be like, at the end of this video, I'm going to, like, tomorrow when I look at this, or next week, or when I'm at my dad's and I look at this, I'm going to be like, oh my god, this is horrible. And then I'm going to do one of these videos again, like, all glow up. So this is just... This is my makeover part 1. And like and subscribe if you want to see a part 2. Well, that will happen next week. Because guys, I'm going to be filming a lot these couple days because I have 6 weeks off, as you know, for most kids. We have 6 weeks off. My school has 6 weeks off. So after this, we are going into year 3. And then today, I think it's July, and it'll be August, September, October, November, and it's my birthday on December. So yeah, on December, just say happy birthday, okay? Wish me a very happy birthday on the bird. 3rd of December. Say happy birthday to me if you like me. Any of you watching this video on the 3rd of December, say happy birthday to me because it's going to be my birthday. So yeah, I'm just going to keep drawing and hopefully this goes well. Yeah? No, thank you. Yeah. I'm all right. I'm not hungry. All right. Okay, guys. So we're going to have to do a part 2 maybe today. Because I'm getting... Well, maybe I can draw when I'm having lunch. If they let me eat upstairs, because my dad never lets me eat up here. This is like in £1,000 carpet. This is always why I have to draw with cardboard over our pieces of paper. Otherwise it will be over by here and then it will be the end of the world. For me. And then you won't see any more of my videos. Which would be really sad. I'm not so like and subscribe so you don't miss out on all of my future videos and all of my birthday plans.
Yogurt. Strawberry yogurt. Yeah?
Yeah.
You talking to yourself?
No, I'm making a YouTube video.
Right, be good.
This is really funny how I'm using a highlighter. Sorry if the I'm sorry if you can hear what's going on downstairs. So I'm trying to be as loud as I can to try and make this more exciting. because when I post my videos and I look at them, I can barely even hear my voice. So yeah, when I do it on like YouTube and I post a video on YouTube, I don't like go on my camera, video record it like I'm doing right now, turn on the sound and then go onto YouTube and post it, then you can't hear a thing. Yeah. There's definitely, because I record on my iPad right now and it's been a bit bad, so I always have to do it in that certain way. If I don't, then yeah. So yeah, just gonna. I'm just gonna start scribbling because I want this to go very, very. Okay, that didn't work out.
Straight in my life.
Sorry about that. I'm very sorry.
Wow. I'm a curious kid.
Josh.
What's up, Platter?
Making a YouTube video.
I already know. I'm adopted.
Making a YouTube video.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Am I in the way?
No.
Can you record it?
Yeah. Oh. I don't have like my phone or anything, so I'm recording on my iPad.
Oh. Are you doing selfie mode?
Huh?
Why don't you do a selfie mode?
What do you mean?
So you can see it. have fun.
Okay, so sorry about that, but anyway, we're gonna keep on with the story. I think I might do the same, like about the, maybe I'll do like some red spotting, like, there's the word. We're just gonna like do some red spotting, like, and let's do like a scar on her nose, like a little, just like a little scar. Okay guys, well I'm going to have to do a part 2 to this and it's going to be in like a couple seconds. So yeah, that's it for today's video guys. I hope you enjoyed.